Gde meni sad actually... evo ga, tu je main misija. Ima ovde još... Šta je... Lupa? Murder Mystery. Ćemo da pogledamo šta je Murder Mystery. Neka ova epizodica bude posvećena ovim side misijama i upoznavanjem sa istima. Krovova, pentranja, skakanja. Wow, ovo je super. Ovako kad uletiš unutra. Uff. Čekaj da vidimo. Murder Mystery. To je ovde negde. Ovde ima i klasična misija. Using the... Šta je ovo? Side misija. Okej, to smo, jednu smo uradili. Pardon, izvinjavam se. Ajde vidimo.
Three times this month.
I gotta eat. You gotta feed me. Works out.
Shut it. What do you want?
A lot of crime going on. Need help?
I've got things well under control. Thank you very much.
What about all the murders you never solve?
I said shut it, Vidoc.
Think about it. He solves them. You get the credit.
Tell you what, solve a murder, I'll give you a weapon out of the bin.
Dobit ćemo neko oružje ako mu rešimo ubistvo.
I know the street. I can help you out.
Why would you?
Because that stinking stupid pig of a police minister doesn't have the stinking stupid sense to do anything that might give even a crystal like me hope that someday, someday, this city might not be a shitty place to live. And because I'm bored out my bloody mind.
Oh, for the love of God, Vidoc, shush!
Database entry unlocked. Eugene Vidoc. Murder. Pa hajde vidimo. Okej, šta kaže? A guide for bringing forth justice. If you want to solve crimes, you can't just wander in and throw the first suspicious person you meet into jail. Well, you can, but you'll almost always get the wrong person. Look, you're going to have to get serious and have a comprehensive system to sort out who did it, why and how. I'm going to make it easy for you and list the basic right here. Read those over and go out and nab the murderer. Everything you discover will be kept in a case file. Look there to review what you learned. Examine all clues and speak to all witnesses. Use your eyes and ears. Some clues will lead you to new places. Don't be lazy. Go there and look for more clues. Revive your case file. Use your head. Which suspect had the ability, means and motive. When you know that only one suspect could have done the crime, return to the murderer and accuse them.
Something kind of creepy about monks. Closed up like that in a big building. Sometimes that's hard on people.
Ajde, investigate the body. Da sam gurno ovu cicu je. Pio, ovdje ćemo morati da istražujemo, ispitujemo, pričamo sa ljudima pre nego što dođemo do nekog zaključka ko bi mogao da bude ubica. Ču bog te, ovo je na drugom kraju grada. Kdo je što nosi krstač? Ko sad mene to vije? Ču, ovdje stvarno treba... Vidi, neko mene još vije. Ha, sad to nije gore, nego je dole. Ja. Okej. Okay. Ali s koje strane je ulaz? Aha, ovdje? Ne, nije. Onda je ovdje. Malo neke stepenice tu ima. Vidi ovo. Investigate, examine. A dead monk, friar Jean, strangled, zadavljen. He appears to have fallen from his chair while writing at his desk. Nešto je pisao na... What? Nešto je pisao na svom... za svojim stolom i neko ga je roknuo. Interact. U ruci smo mu našli komad papira odcepljen iz dnevnika. Piše na njemu krivica, guilt. Ja sam ih otrovao. Ja sam ih ubio, ne mogu da, nešto, pred Bogom, ono, sam kriv, ne mogu izbeći svoju krivicu, ja sam ubica, moram sve da, moram da se ispovedim, moram odmah da se ispovedim, to je pisalo. Ko je ovaj lik? Mogu s njim da pričam?
Friar Stanislas Bernard. And even the respected Friar Benoit, and then Friar Jean.
U povišenju ih je tu ubijeno, ili su mrtvi, ono. Mislim, ovaj je ubijen, ali ne znam što je s ostalim bilo.
I dare not think. Is it possible that the murderer is one of them? Bah, ridiculous. Which of them would be capable of such an atrocity?
Aha. Šta je ovo? Personal effect. Nostradamus, ovo proročanstvo. A, pa ovo su isto ovi mrtvi, what the frack? Ovi su svi mrtvi. Jao, čekaj. Prva teorija. Jao, ovaj Access Database samo mi smeta, ajde, nestani. Prva teorija. Da je ovaj lik otrovao sve ova tri monaha i onda je sebe ubio. Monastery Clues. Vidi ovde. Što sad ja tako sporo idem, šta se dešava? Glitch. Ne, nisam pročitao. Ovo je Nostradamusovo proročanstvo. Ima li ovde još nešto interesting? Evo, opet sam usporio. Pogle. Čekaj da vidim. Ček. A, učinilo mi se da je ovde neki clue.
So much happened. The death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused.
Para.
To the doctor. When I came back, what did I find? They were all dead. And there's Friar Jean, strangled at his desk.
Taj otac Jean, koji je zadavljen. Dok je sedeo i nešto pisao za svojim, evo ga ovde. Ja sam prvo posumnjao da ih on nije otrovao, međutim, zaboravio sam jednu činjenicu, da je on zadavljen. Kako je mogao sam sebe da zadavi? Ovaj dole, sveštenik mi je rekao kao da im je on poslužio vino i da je onoj trojici što leže na krevetu gore, što su takođe mrtvi, da su se odmah posle prvog, drugog utljaja svi osjećali loše i posle toga su otišli da kao da spavaju, međutim ovaj sveštenik nije mogao da ih probudi i onda je otišao do doktora i kad se vratio ovaj sveštenik Jean je bio zadavljen. Čekaj, da li ovde još ima neko, vidiš? Vidi ovde. Ovde je neki papir, ajde da vidimo. Ja sam otrovao vino. Ne, otrovno vino, ali ja sam ga ipak poslužio. Neko tu još postoji.
Saw a monk right over there, starting a fire he was. A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
Neki monah je zapalio, sveštenik monah, šta li je već, zapalio ovde vatru, a zabranjeno je da se loži. I onda je pobegao. Accuse. Da li je to dovoljno da ovog osudim? Pa izgleda se ja našao sve. 11 od 13 kluova. Još dva kluva mi fale, koji su možda vrlo, vrlo bitni. Ali ja tu ne vidim ništa. Ne, vidiš njega? Ajde mi sve ispitamo.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's sanity.
Mm-hmm. Evo ovdje još jedan. To bi trebalo da je posljednji klub. God's
will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one.
Vidi. Vidi sad. Aj.
So much happened. First the death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused.
Da. Sad ih imamo više sumnjivih. Sad smo istražili sve. Ovo definitivno nije. Ja mislim da je ovaj posljednji lik. Ajde da probamo, šta je?
We search and pray and do the best we can. The conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fulfill a prophecy?
Da, on je. Gleda, smo uspeli.
It's all coming true, I tell you. Even this.
Jel to? Treba s njim da pričam.
He's a bit of his nut, if you ask me. Arrest the madman. 9 times out of 10, you're right. Go ahead.
Ooh. Wooden hammer. Hand of justice. Izgleda sam uspeo. Reward 1 of 1. Lepo. Pa tu možemo... Ček.
It's a tough one, isn't it?
Super, ali ček da vidim samo. Ne, nisam teo to uvek pogrešno dugme. Gde ja mogu... Da, možda na Uplayu. Gde ja mogu sad my reward da vidim? Reward, evo ga. Exclusive art gallery. What? Melee boost premium. Šta je ovo, mati moja, ovde? Create, join an existing team. Aha, ovo je za... PvP. Mobile device wallpaper. Pih. Gde su mi rewardovi? Gde mi je taj wooden? Paris Stories. Možda mi se to u storu otvorilo sad. Ajde vidimo. Evo, pada kiš. Šta ovaj prodaje? Ovo isto prodaje sve što smo već videli. Pih. Ne znam gde je taj reward da pokupim. Okej, društvo. To bi bilo to. Odigrali smo dve misijice. Ja ću vjerovatno ovaj recording session podeliti na dva dela, pošto evo traje već 41-2 minuta. Nadam se da ste uživali, malo smo isprobavali te side misice, gledali kako to sve funkcioniše, rešili smo uspešno jedno ubistvo. Naravno, vi ostanite na FSKPZ kanalu, ostanite uz Assassin's Creed Unity i vidimo se u sledećoj epizodici. Do tada, arrivederci.